Hi to all, this is Suresh Kumar from Tamil Chennai. This video for how to find major cycles with examples of Nifty major cycle prediction. Okay, for major cycle prediction I took monthly open, high, low, close. Before that, if we want to predict any cycles, means we need an origin point, that is start point. That start point is very much important. Okay, so now how I select the origin point? See, this is Nifty monthly chart. You see, after Nifty listing on November 1995, market was traded narrow range. It's a consolidation for a long period. Okay, in 2003 April month it made some low, that is a 920. From there onwards it started to move up. Still now it's moving upward direction. So that point is very much important. That low is a key low, key point. So I consider that low is a start point of that cycle. Okay, now I start from here. How I calculated that, I will explain it. Here Nifty running 6 year cycle, every 6 years once major cycle is completing. Why 6? Nifty means Jupiter. Jupiter will take 12 layers to complete one rotation. So 6 year is half a cycles, that is 180 degree moment. Okay, so I consider that 6 year cycle is running on Nifty. Now let us go. 34 2003, that April month open, high, low, close, that is monthly open, high, low, close I took, and I did square root of high, square root of low, square root of close, and I did an average of these three. The answer is 31. That 31 comes at 45 degree in GAN square of 9. Okay, so now again 6 years, 2003 plus 6 years, 2009 same April month I take open, high, low, close, and square root of high, square root of low, square root of close I did average. That is an midpoint 57.57, that is comes next cycle of 31, that above the 31 57, same 45 degree. So one cycle is completed. Again I added 6 year from 2009. So 2015 April month open, high, low, close I did the same things. The answer is 91. That comes again next cycle of 57, that is 91. So now you see, every 6 years once Nifty completing one cycle in square of 9 way. So if it continue this trend, the next 6 years, that is 2021 April month, my target will be, that is 133 into 133 17,689. This target will go 100%, it has to happen. Okay, so plan your tradings, that is last 20 to 22 years Nifty is trading, it is now 10,600. If you just imagine it, if it is in just we have a 3 months time, if it started the rally from here, means till 7000 points has to move. So it is a wonderful great opportunity to build a long position, to build your portfolio. Don't miss this opportunity. Even last year also in my one of my video I told Nifty 2021 it will hit 17600. That was posted on 2016 November month. Market was 8000. Now market was 10,500. So imagine, after I post last one and a half years, it moved more than 2500 points. So still 7000 point left, it has to go. So don't miss this opportunity. It is a wonderful chance. Okay, good. If anything more you want to attend my class like this, some astrological view and mathematical things, all the way we are in very powerful. So interested may attend my classes. Thank you very much.